Clear. Hello? There we go. Hi all, this is Holly Game of Life, and hold on a second, let me push this down a little bit more. Alright, as I was saying, hi all, this is Holly Game of Life, coming at you with Escape Reality, where we play simulation, action, adventure, and more. And today we are playing Horror Survival, which is, I suppose, like Alice Madness Returns? I suppose so. Let me just get, the following out of the way, and, yeah, I will be there in a second. Okay, so first off, thank you for the follow, Pixie Sticks. Thank you for the follow, Panda and Princess. Thank you for the follow, Night Gaming 93. Thank you for the follow, Vayna D. Tamalid. Thank you for the follow, Dusty BXLLD 69. Thank you for the follow, Hi and Vibin. Thank you for the follow, Philly Blunt and Lee. Thank you for the follow, Ponya Girl 2. Thank you for the follow, Aqua Hashishino V2 VT. And thank you for the follow, Jittery Ink Wolf. Alright. I should probably put captions on. That makes sense. Alright, there we go. That is what I wanted. Alright. So let me get the game up and running, which I don't know why it's not working. It should. Capture Pacific? Maybe I gotta go into the game itself. Hold on. Gotta fix my hotkeys again because I, like, literally did something bad. Alright, and going into the game in 3, 2, 1. There you go. I see you guys. Awesome. There we go. We're all good. And I'm starting off with a new one, guys. I will say that I am going to have to... Crap. I forgot about that. I forgot you can't leave the actual game. Okay, hold on. Enter. Okay, guys, hold on a second. I gotta, like, restart it. Cause I need to change the music. So, give me one moment. I can find it. This one probably will work now. Dubstep? Suspenseful? Okay, that will work. Let's go with that. Alright, launching the game now, guys. This is some, scary stuff. I make sure the game is actually, like, loading up and shit. Give me a minute. Alright, it is. We're good. Alright. Spooky. Holly Game of Life. Enter. I just gotta make sure there's no music. We're good. New game. I like to start off with easy, though I have beat the game before. So I like to, like, beat it, like, usually on easy, but I think Nightmare. I know I'm gonna, I would totally, like, that would so be bad. But you know what, guys? Kinda need a challenge. So, I probably will die, but you know what? Let's go. Changing the stream title to include the nightmare part. Go. Hold on a second.
I can't. I'm trapped in my past.
I hope it actually will, like, let me put that in there.
No, Alice. Discard that delusion. Forget it. Go.
No, I can't.
It's dead to me.
Your preference doesn't signify, girl. Now, Alice, where are you?
Sailing with a
okay, I can do a tag. Nightmare.
Things have changed.
Nightmare mode. Got it.
It's the first link in the chain of forgetting.
What's happening?
All right, we're done. I put it there.
Rabbit.
That's not right. What's he doing?
Is something wrong?
Something wrong?
Rob! No, not that!
Struggle, Alice. Let the new wonder emerge.
Corruption? It's killing me. Wonderland is destroyed. My mind is in ruins.
Yes, your mind is in ruins.
Wait for the sound.
Also, thank you for the lock, Dorky63. When he said for them to all forget things that were really, really bad. Alright. How do I get out of here without, like, deleting the game? Escape and delete. Is that it? figured it out, guys. It was escape button. That's what it was. I'm trying to have it where it's... not so much loudness. Oh, what does that dang dog want now? Wait, let me try something. Hold on. I'll probably mute that, but that's not gonna work. This sucks. I don't want, like, turn off, like, the music, but I want to have it where the music isn't, like, that loud. Because, see, if I do that way, it kind of, you can't hear the, can't hear Alice Madness with Tonda or anything. Give me a minute. How do I put that in my mixer? Because I really, really need to put that in the mixer. But I don't remember how. Down mix the mono. No. I don't know. Well, let's just see. I did that. Turn it back on. See? See, it's too loud. Should be a way I can just copy this and then put this in my mixer, but I don't remember how. I need to adjust it, but it's not working. Interact. Way too loud. I can't even hear myself think. how the hell do I do this? Set an audio source, you need to control volume in your mixer. Yeah, I did that though, and it's not working. Like, I literally put it to, like, the lowest it can go. And yet, it doesn't work. I really, really want to have music, guys, but for some reason, my stupid... I gotta fix that. So, for right now, I'll just have to turn back on the game. Wait, why can't I? Hello? Okay, there we go. Alright. I gotta remember where the hell I'm going.
What's wrong now?
door. Yeah, I can't find the door. Like, it's gone. Let's see. Let's go to the boys' room. Hello. Pinch me smalls. Okay, so...
The loo smells awful.
Worse than your room?
I love her comebacks. I might stick. And I'm doing this like in the nightmare mode, not easy. So
Doctor, do you right? Still sick in the head?
I'm past a cure. Terminal condition.
I'm not. Wait, what? Okay. Let's go tonight.
Wasting doctor's time.
I deserve my bitter tears. Want some?
Yeah, you want some? Nope, nothing. Okay.
Top the family again, did you? Muck up the rescue. They died in a fire. I didn't.
Shut up.
Heads in pieces, no doubt. True nutter you are.
Home, safe home. Yeah, right. The illustrated news feeds an insatiable appetite for domestic mayhem and industrial disaster. Fire at match factory, sick girls missing. Is there anything more predictable? The world's gone quite mad.
10 years in the loony bin.
No, Ma, no relation. She's an orphan.
Shut up. You be an orphan too. Well, I mean, abandoned toys and worn-out shoes have a past, but in people who use them too, my past was consumed by the fire. Hey, when the hell are we gonna get to your bedroom, lady? Because I know you have one.
Mr. Payne had no idea how humble a home could be. If not for my drawings and the photographs, this could pass for my room at the asylum.
It's not your room? This photograph of my family was delivered here by post. No message, no return address. I'm grateful for this memento, but I wish I could thank the sender. Okay. La-ba-da, la-ba-da. Time to go talk to people. No. I'll talk to you kids in a minute. I'm looking at something. Give me a minute.
Doctor's pet.
Too good for the asylum.
Yeah. Shut up.
Killed her family.
Who'd want her?
Yeah. I didn't kill my family. They...
Another
I can't
day,
say.
A different dream, perhaps.
Hey, talk. Woo. Nothing? Okay. Damn.
Oh, this thing's killing me back.
Can't come this way, love.
No, so I think you could build a flat on it.
I might use the underground one day if they ever complete the construction. No? Okay. Anything? Nothing? Okay. Yeah, sure, whatever. Yeah, I'll follow you in a minute, kitty cat. I'm doing something.
She ever work? Where's her flat? Too good for company? She don't get close. Hates being touched. Who likes it then?
Whatever.
Slap,
spike, hey. Or talk, kid. No? Okay.
The Sandman's coming in his train of cars, with moonbeam windows and the wheels of stars. So hush, you little ones, and have no fear.
Okay. If you say so. No, you don't want to talk? Fine.
Hang off, Missy. Move along.
Yeah. F off you too. Hello. Talk. Hello, kitty.
Puss. Don't be afraid.
Okay.
That'll teach him.
Move along, Alice.
Good.
Can run you in just for being off your nut.
Now, where has that cat gone?
All living things die eventually, still the creatures remain always potent. Okay. Where'd that damn cat go?
Like a real job, no changing nappies. Better than being a dog's body for orphan, you can make someone happy. Save the world, 10 minutes at a time.
Excuse me, sir. You look like a discerning gent.
Yeah. Wait, who's saying that few to the ponton? Okay. I'm coming, kitty.
Seems following furry creatures into dark holes has become a habit. I hope it's not a vice.
Well, you always follow them, so it's kinda, you know, counterintuitive or whatever. Oh shit. Alice, run!
My stars and garters, Alice Little. Slumming again, are we?
Nurse Witless. What luck. Twice in as many months.
Out on your own? You look frazzled, dearie. Not doing well?
Not really. Come along home then and look at my pigeons.
Pretty birds, like you.
I don't think so. Our last visit cost me several pounds and got me nowhere.
I might recall where your manger rabbit got to. Still a mess. No surprise. Her kin roasted like chestnuts right before her eyes. 10 years in Rutledge Asylum wasted everyone's time. Dr. Bumby won't do better. Still hauling out her questions. The fire, her memory. I deserve consideration, don't I? Who found her new clothes? Who got her a place at Bombay's? Where'd she be without me? On the street, selling her backside.
Likes my pigeons, though. She's doled out the odd pound or two.
But what I know is worth more than that. Kept her secret, haven't I?
Heard her say, "All died on my account. I couldn't save you." I've told her my silence is for sale. Keep. I'm a good sort, really. Not like her nanny, that uppity whore, or that lawyer fellow Radcliffe took her stupid rabbit. Need money. Warned her I'd tell the coppers if she didn't make a donation to my upkeep.
She yells and goes off her head.
This she can't remember her name. What I heard.
Yes, well, she's not really off of vodka. She just... A coop is really just a cage, but the bars don't seem to mind. Okay. Oh, that's a really bad view.
Nurse Witness, do you mean to harm me? To send me back to the asylum?
Oh,
I won't say no. I've a thirst you could photograph.
Need a drink.
One man show needs washing.
Oh, shit. And down the Wonderland we go! Hell yeah! Man. Nope. Only been 20 minutes. Location?
Very upsetting journey. But I'm rid of Pris, or whatever she's become. At least the place I've landed is somewhat familiar.
About time, too, Alice.
Blasted cat. Don't try to bully me. I'm very much on edge.
Perfect. When you're not on edge, you're taking up too much space.
Oh, you mean?
No help at all.
But you know I can be.
I'll frighten myself. When necessary, thanks very much. I was hoping to escape from all that.
Abandon that hope. A new law reigns in this wonderland, Alice. It's very rough justice all round. We're at risk here. You be on your guard.
Alright. Well, we can't really do nothing because we don't have the thing we need. But cover the memory.
I swear, you jump so well.
Hello, butterfly. Okay, let's go here. And we can do this. Whee! Okay. Very simple.
Again, Alice, I'll expire. You're two times too reckless, my girl.
Yes, puppy, what do you want?
Amanita muscaria, Alice, is merely a stinky toadstool. A spongy consistency, but poisonous.
Nope, we can't go tiny yet. Not yet, at least. Okay.
I've been down this road before. Good things in small packages?
Though no. Lacking a bathing costume, a plunge in that pool is in order.
My God, I'm shrinking in this potion. Shall I disappear?
Almost. But the upside is that while smaller, you can see things that are nearly invisible to your bigger self.
Ah,
okay.
I get it. Right. Forests for the trees. Just the other way round. Short-sighted is more than a matter of perspective.
Okay. Give me a minute. Gotta get this.
Look how small she's become. All curled up. She's barely there. A vixen in her hidey hole.
La da 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 da. Shrink land. Awesome. Pretty sure there's one down here. Or I could be wrong. But I still would like to actually check. Whoops, can't go that way. That's not good. But oh, I'm streaming.
$2.19.
Thank you. Did you get the ginger?
Because
I can't. This one doesn't help. Shit. Well, that sucks. The hell am I supposed to do then? Damn. Totally sucks. Give me a second. There's gotta be more on this. No, I guess not. I guess this is where we gotta go. Ow. Yeah, I already know where I need to go. I'm not an idiot. Okay, let's go. Yes. We will have to kill people soon.
Okay. More fun alone than when I rode the big slide in Hyde Park. Papa will take you soon, Alice.
Okay. Whee! Alright. Let's go. Try to get all these. Okay, hold on. And then we go in here. Don't want to go drop down there. That'd be a bad thing. Bye, I'm thinking that's the Jabberwocky.
The Vorpal Blade is swift and keen and always ready for service.
Yep. The Jabberwocky.
not come back here looking for a fight.
Really? That's a pity. One's certainly looking for you.
Oh well, I guess we gotta kill. You have just attained the Vorpal Blade. Go snick a snack, it leaves them dead. A scene is in the previous poem. The Vorpal Blade inflicts the swiftest damage to a single target at swift close range. On.
Flight or fight implies a permanent choice, but flight often just means putting off the fight to another day.
Okay.
Use your battles wisely, Alice.
Okay. Sure. I don't know, I just wanted to see what was over here. Go. That's the, I guess, bloody pool. I don't know. Right. This, I guess, the Tummins. How bad, like, nightmare is. Are you freaking?
But leave it gross and evil in a single monstrosity.
Die, you bastard! Nightmare doesn't seem to be that hard.
A flower's purpose is simple and immutable. Human purpose is fickle because it is a slave to memory. Memories must be strictly managed, Alice. Unproductive ones must be eliminated.
Okay. That, yeah, we gotta twirl. I'm pretty sure I already know how to. But thank you. Oh, crap, I forgot to get that one. Whatever, I mean, it should be fine. Okay, break that, break that, break that. Okay. Ah, shit! Okay. Totally fine. I got it. No biggie. Okay. Anything? No? Okay. Nothing. And then we gotta go here.
It's you again, Alice. You may approach. Why would I do that? You want to eat me? Yes, well, you taught me manners. And I've lost my taste for mad women.
Ow.
Strictly a porcine diet for me. Everything's better with bacon, don't you agree? Of course you do. Now, there are pig snouts scattered about. I heard a few behind the house. Go fetch them for me. But take care for the pests that block your way. Pepper them up if they do. They need spice. And you're just the dish. Girl, to season them for me. You'll find that grinder serviceable.
Why not season your own pig parts?
Matter of priorities. My alabaster's skin needs protection from the disgusting creatures running amok amidst the environs. But one gets peckish. Look, all you have to do is listen for the oink, then shoot the snout. You may like the results. I certainly will.
Sorry, y'all. I had to take a Tylenol. My head is killing me. You have just attained the Duchess's Piglet Edition Pepper Grinder. Spice up your foes. Prepare savory snouts. Got it. Crap. That! Freaking... This is what nightmare mode is supposed to, like, nightmare is? Damn! Are you all dead? Gotta get some heals. Damn it. Okay. Pepper grinder. Yeah, blah, 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 whatever. You know what? Right. Got it. Okay. Long to kill these things. For every domain, keep an ear out for snouts. Enter Amy mode. One snout pepper will pass in the collectibles. Okay. Yeah, I'll shoot you in a minute. Just give me a minute, okay? I have an idea. Well, kinda. Okay. Pepper grind you. And let the snout go back in there. Okay, I think that is it. Don't think there's anything else in here. Back into this building again.
Thank you so much for the snout. Now go away.
Really? You want me to go away even after I just... Wow. Well, thank you for the, thank you for the basket, I suppose. Alright, what else? Key. Something over there. Oh, hello, Picknout. God damn. You literally suck at aiming, you know that? Crap, you know, done pissed me off. finish your
soup, girls. Both volunteers and Niles gave their all for it. Okay, we're good, we're good, we're good. We've got a... Hey! Did I say you could... No? Good. Break it, break it, break it. There we go. Nope. I gotta remember where the hell I need to go. Okay, here we go. They're not pig? I thought I got the pig here already. Oh, there he is. Alright. Thank you. Okay, we're good. Whee! Okay. We can do this. Oh shit, shit. There we go. Welcome to the stream! Oh crap. One, two, and there we go. Ah! Slithering wounds! I'm on nightmare, I'm on the nightmare mode. I'm good. Yesterday I just didn't feel like streaming or anything. I wasn't feeling well. Had a lot on my mind too. So. I hate you guys. Pretty sure I need to go over here. Yeah, yesterday wasn't a really good day for anything really. Hmm. Crap, how do I get back out? Okay, there it is. Sure, no problem. I'll be here. Doing this thing. What's that? What's over there? Nothing. Okay. It's a long drop! Oh, bloody hell! No, not this one! Oh, crap, not this one. And this one's like meant to be a freaking nightmare. Usually it takes me not this long to kill them. Though I'm usually on easy, so that's probably why. Oh shit, okay. Mamma mia! I probably will die! Ah! Help! We need to go for a big jump and then... Oh, crap. Okay. God, I hate these. Right. F. No. Okay. Maybe two big jumps. Now I wonder if those actually like count death counters and stuff. Or if they just... Ah, crap, no! Okay. I did it finally.
The railway running through Wonderland sounds charming.
Oh crap, now I gotta remember how to get over here.
Smoke, like snips and snails, perhaps. Best to forget that trick.
What's that? Oh, it's cute. Oh, okay. My mom, my sister made this for my mom. I guess 3D printer?
Yeah. You
want to
buy one? Let me know.
My mom said if you want to buy one of these, just let her know. Here you go. Here.
Yeah. Can do a whole lot of
publicity. Oh,
wow.
Yeah. Okay,
horse, unicorn, walls, wagon.
Can she do a,
octopus. Axolotl.
No, like a logo or something?
Yeah. promotions.
Okay. Sexy fidget toys? Really?
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay. Baby, say who? Oh, okay. Ah.
Let us know.
Okay.
Okay. And she can do boxes too.
Oh, that's cool.
But she really
hasn't got that far yet. Okay. Alright, I gotta kill that damn thing up there.
Drop the dragon.
Huh? Oh. Maybe this is your life depending on it because it does gather these pearly whites to prevent your premature arrival. Yeah, but my issue, I didn't want to do that though. It was.
Hatter always hated mechanical malfunctions. This disaster is either his doing or his epitaph.
How the hell did I get up there? What the? You know, I was doing something and then the stupid thing just made me screw up. I don't think I'm gonna like get up here. I don't think there's a way. Oh, wait, maybe there is. Hold on. All right, there we go. All right, we're good. Bell of Tears, blah, blah, blah. Okay. I kind of wanted to finish that. But I guess not. No. Let me look at the veil. Oh my god. Valeteered looking glass railway. There we go. That's what I wanted to look at. Okay. Okay. Damn slug. Okay, time to go in the hole. No, we got blocked. Down. the scary hole. Oh shit. No! Welcome back, Jay. I forgot what I'm doing. Crap, I hate you guys. What the f- Ah! Freaking nightmares! What the hell?! I'm gonna get myself killed. Ow! Dodge enemy attacked. Okay, yeah, well, okay, no problem. Ow! Okay. Well, I'm thinking. I gotta check on my phone too. Is it escaping this? How do I get out of this game? How do I get out of the game? See guys, I'm on Nightmare Virgin, and usually on easy, I can beat this game. But all right, give me a moment. I'm gonna exit it for right now, guys. Yes, Mom?
I'll tell you after you're done.
Hold on. I gotta put it on break anyway. Ad block, guys. Not yet. Commercial break, and now.
Battery 70%.
Oh shit, no. Oh, my bad. Not yet.
Yeah.
Sorry about that, guys. I am back. Mom had to talk to me for a quick minute about something. I'm probably going to change the game guide. I don't know. Alice is starting to haunt my head. So let me just find a different game to play. Seven Days to Die. Well, today is a horror day, and oh my god, if I played this, I would die. I would literally freaking die in this game. Oh crap. You know what, guys? Alright. I'm gonna change the title of the game and yeah, I need to change the title, the thingy. Okay. I can't believe I'm doing this. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Alright. I need a good title for like 7 Days to Die, so give me a second. Water fountain. Okay, This one is probably gonna be spooky. I 7 Days to Die. Ooh. This one's kind of good. Alright, I think I found it. Alright. Can't believe I'm doing this. Alright. Okay, guys, I'm going to be putting on 7 Days to Die. So, I guess, wish me luck. If it works, that is. I don't know if it will. Come on, play, you idiot. Please don't be too scary. God, I can't believe I'm doing this. Alright, I gotta change the game title, the thing. Where is it? Is it? Okay. God, I can't believe I'm playing this. I guess I'll go with Emma. For some reason, I can't see the chat bar anymore, guys. So, alright, I gotta do my last chance on this, and I'll be right with you guys. Boy, this is... Ah! Like, I've never played this one, so... I'm not sure if I'm going to die or not. Probably will. Knowing me. Ow. Fountain. Okay, there we go. I just got 19 seconds left, guys. I'm playing King's Choice. It's a mobile game. Did all my chances. Okay, there we go. And the tulips. I don't have any tulips yet, so. Can't do nothing yet. I gotta make sure I can see my chat bar because I can't see the chat guide anymore. Shit. I didn't want you guys hearing me. Alright. Okay, new game. Emma. I guess I'll Yeah, that's fine. My problem is why is it not showing up? Like, I'm trying to get it to show up, and it's not showing up. Maybe capture any full screen. Let's try that. Like, I'm hoping this works. If it doesn't, well, I don't know. Yeah, it's not working. I'm gonna have to, I'm probably gonna have to, like, download the game. Because it's having issues. check the out of the game. And then we gotta quit the game. Okay. I will look into my game pass and see what I can actually find. Oh, what is this? Oh, this Texas Chainsaw Massacre. I mean, could get that. Liza P. That's not here yet. Oh, that sucks. Cause I really, really want, like, to play a horror game, like. Can I install it? Yeah, I can install it. Okay. Well, I don't know if I can actually install it. Let me check. Ugh. If I install this, it's gonna take my whole entire computer. I can't do that. I suppose that's fine. Let me check at the Chainsaw Massacre thing though. Cause I have both. Could do either the Chainsaw Massacre or 7 Days to Die. Not sure which one. I do know that I need some music on to wait for.
I should have known you were a liar when I met you. I should have known you had a secret little double life. I should have known you were the devil flying undercover. I should have known you'd fall apart. I should have known you were a star.
It's like on 17%, so it's gonna take a while. This for right now. Like kills everything in here. Well, I already did everything, so yeah. Hell yeah. making a whole lot of things here. That's all. Come on. Awesome. Yeah, I killed it. I have killed everything in here before. I'm just waiting for my, just waiting for the game to load up. While I wait. You know, it's good this shit. Bye! Watch that. Everything bonds. Awesome. Just want to make sure that's like no more than here. Something's in here. Alright, we're good. Totally good. Let me check and see if it's done downloading yet. Did I already break that? Yeah, I did. Thing. Hiya. Ah, damn it. Give that to me. Now. Oh, guys. Okay, we got it. F it. Yeah, sure. Hey, guys. 7 Days to Die. The Survival Horde Crafting Game. Wait, why do I need to do that? Okay. Wait. Exclusive full screen mode. How do I? Run and save at default? What? Invalid file name. Come on, you stupid thing. I'm pushing okay, what the hell's going on? Is there something wrong with this game? What? Invalid? What? Initial Prometheus Blenderer. Clear game settings. Clean it. I've never played it, so. What the hell? The place that you were born and the place that you were raised. The place that all your memories. Okay, guys, 7 Days to Die is not working. You spend your Saturday night hanging out with so I'm gonna have to uninstall it. But I do have Chainsaw Massacre coming on. I just gotta figure out how to spell it. Oh, great. Means I need a new whole title. Alright. I guess we're going for this one. Fine, let's go with that one. Alright, let me change the title of this, guys. Don't know what the hell's going on. Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Let's go with that one. Alright. That one's almost done downloading. It's at 90%. Sure. I can't believe I'm playing this. Like, this is some real horror games. Alright. Game. Almost. Done. Downloading. How the hell do you spell download? Just listen to the music for right now, I guess. Alright, I guess it's ready. Please let it work. What happened to my... Okay. Sorry about that, guys. Alright, Chainsaw Massacre. Woo! Music, I guess off now, since we can hear the game. Okay, scroll. Okay. Gotta get rid of the music because I don't get in trouble. A Gun Interactive and Sumo Nottingham game in association with Vortex Inc. and Exudia, powered by Unreal Engine.
April 1973. Tragedy and despair have struck Central Texas. A young college student named Maria Flores has seemingly vanished without a trace. She was last seen near the town of Newt more than 2 weeks ago, but with no physical evidence, the investigation has stalled. With few leads and even less hope, Maria's younger sister Ana Flores and a group of her closest friends set out to find their missing loved one. But any grief or sadness caused by Maria's disappearance would pale in comparison to the agony and despair they would soon discover. What awaited this group of youths was a nightmare beyond belief. The events surrounding Maria's disappearance would be just one of the many bizarre crimes later known as the Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
Okay. Yo, this ain't gonna be like really, really scary, right? Like, I mean, cause I've never seen the Chainsaw Massacre. So I have literally no idea. Oh wow, this has crossplay on it. Hey, Cherry, do you want to play? Oh wow. Can you actually like, can you play it? Ooh. Okay, so like they have a killer version. And then they have a, okay, so it's kind of like Dead by Daylight type thing, maybe? Let me think. The butcher of the family, Leatherface, is the most brutal of the group. While he fills a variety of roles around the house, there's one he's particularly proficient at. We think it's clear what that is. His main ability is simple. He wields the weapon of dismemberment. The chainsaw. What he lacked in maneuverability, he makes up for with brute strength, able to saw and bash through with bolted doors and blockage in his pursuit of the victims. Stacked with high endurance as well as the highest mark for salvagery, Leatherface is a powerful force the victims would do well to avoid. The old man, the cook, he might say he don't take much pleasure in killing, but he does just fine when needed. He's the owner of the gas station and the order of the household. What little order there is and knows every inch of these places. One board creaks and he can pin down its location, equipped with his weapon of choice, a broken boom handle. And his seek ability that lets him tune in to every sound and track down those victims. Salvagery and harvesting marks are understandably higher than his endurance, which is by far the lowest among the family. Okay. I guess I probably would. What is Sissy? A drifter and a product of the hazy drug fueled air. Sissy is an extremely enigmatic, even for this group. Having spun out numerous cults, including Spawn, ran Sissy and utilized her wiles to make her way back to Texas, leaving a blood trail in her wake. Demented and unstable, Sissy's turbulent past has only fortified her tendency. Somewhere in her travels, she picked up strange organic skills, and her poisonous bane ability is a deadly result of that. Do not let her lower salvagery rating fool you. She's every bit as dangerous as the rest of the family, a bit in different ways. Hold on, guys. I gotta put on, ad block. I mean, not ad block. Commercial break, sorry. Oh crap, what just happened? Did I lose my thing? I probably would go with Sissy if it lets me. I'm not sure if it will.
Part of the family now. It's up to you to secure the property and stop victims from escaping.
Okay.
The family's way of life depends on it. Keep all doors locked and make sure all exits are closed, trapped, or guarded. Make sure to monitor crucial pieces of equipment like generators, the fuse box, and the water valve pump.
Uh-huh.
The status of these items play a huge role in whether or not victims will have an easy path to escape. Make sure to collect blood from drainage buckets scattered around the map, or by attacking victims directly. Feed this newly acquired blood to Grandpa to make him stronger and more effective. The stronger he is, the more powerful his sonar ability will become.
Really?
Pretty soon he'll be finding and highlighting victims for the whole family to see. Feed Grandpa enough, and he'll give the family new abilities that can be used for the rest of the match. Remember, Grandpa is the best killer that ever was. Hunt down the victims using abilities and teamwork. Look for signs of movement and listen for noise. Pay attention to your surroundings and keep your eyes and ears open. You never know where one of those victims might be hiding. Speaking of abilities, each family member has a unique ability that can help hunt and track down victims. Careful, though. Some abilities have limited quantities, while others are on a cooldown. So hunt wisely. Once you locate or find a victim, make sure you have a plan. Try to set up ambushes or catch them off guard. The direct approach isn't always the best, so use your fellow family members when possible. But once your plan unfolds and you get them within range, hit them. Then hit them again. And remember, if you do manage to successfully hit or execute a victim, take that blood to Grandpa. He's hungry and needs his strength in order to help you. Oh, don't let a single victim escape. After all, we win as a family, or we lose as a family.
What? What? How is that possible? All right, I'm ready. Hold on. First time playing.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search in the nearby community, although it's not a town, will
unearth. Why is it not showing? Oh shit, that's scary. Ooh, shit. Wait. Oh, okay, I'm doing a... Oops. Okay. Okay, what's in here? I can barely, like, see anything. Where is Grandpa? Well, I can't see anything. It's all... I saw somebody over there. Yeah. confused. I don't get what I'm supposed to do at all.
We gotta find those kids. Now I tell ya.
Okay. How the Okay, guys, I can't see nothing. I gotta do that. I can't see nothing. It is like way too dark. I can't see in the damn dark. I need some freaking. Oops. All right. Let me see. Not sure that's gonna help. But so this is Leatherface. There we go. I don't know if I could ever really, be this exact one. Huh. Yeah, where's the consign boy noises? I mean, you know, other than me making the noise. Which. Okay, we already been at the basement storage. Ow. But I haven't been up here. Alright. Blood. Ow! Damn it! What a fountain. Nothing. Alright. Not seeing anything. Blood bathroom, gore room. Ugh. Pretty, messed up stuff. Don't see anybody. Yeah, I don't see anything. I'm pretty sure that's the sister. Or a sissy. Yeah, I don't see nothing. Okay. Hunt down final victim. My problem is I don't know what the hell I'm looking for, and sorry, Jerry. See, my issue is, how the hell do you actually play this game? Like, I was supposed to be sissy. I have no clue how to be... I'm sorry, but no. I want sissy. Right. Leatherface seems kind of hard. Mom! Mom! Damn it. Damn. I have no clue. Why is it not working?
The search continues in Waco City for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores...
Hold on, guys. I gotta put this on for a second.
Show these children the way. I know I can.
All right, I'm back. I think. Hold on, let me check. You guys can't hear me. Hold on. Hello? Hello? Why is it... What happened to my microphone? Check, check, 1, 2, 3. Uh-oh.
Where the mountains reach like fingers to the sky, never ask why, love never dies.
What the hell's going on? Hello? What is going on with my... What the hell's going on? What? I have no idea if anybody can hear me. My mic is having some issues and it's like not showing up on the thing anymore. I have no idea what's going on. I guess my computer doesn't like this game.
Oh, love, my love, look at your love. Oh, love, my love, look at your love.
Yeah, I don't think my thing like it. Alright, let's see if we can find some people. Turn on the... Okay. Gotta get some people. Kill them all. Do 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 do. Okay, so that's blood. Oh, I think I see somebody.
Perfect.
There's a noise over there. But... I had love of faith, okay. Zappity Zap is on now. How do I get back in the house?
Well, hello. Well, hello.
I think she's crazy.
I know you're still here, sunshine. I can feel you.
I'll find you. Don't you worry about that.
Oh, Grandpa, I'm sorry I left you all those years. Yourself with the devil's son.
Let's see what we can do. Okay, let's see. I needed some more powder. Do da boom boom do 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 do.
Children, X's on their head. If you dare to look at them, soon you will be dead.
All right, let's see.
This will help them see more clearly.
Come here. Come here. Oh no, Grandpa!
Baby's gonna disappear from the mama's arms. There's gonna be a lot of fear, but we'll be on the run.
I forgot what Grandpa is. Where the hell's Grandpa? Hold on. The Grandpa's in danger. No.
Oh, that's good, ain't it? There, there, it's all right, Grandpa.
Wait. I'm not seeing anybody. Collect the powder, because I ran out of powder. Alright, collect the blood. Grandpa's not hungry. Okay. Grandpa's hungry again. Okay.
Here, drink this.
Okay. You know what? There's gotta be something here. Collect the blood, got it. Nope. Grandpa's gonna be hungry again soon. Okay. I got he got the final one. I nicked a few people. Killing people. No, I didn't kill anybody. Okay, okay, it's interesting. Yeah, I'm gonna have to head off soon, guys. It's getting to the point where it's coming up to be like 3 hours. Alright, give me a minute. I'll exit the game. Yeah, I'm having some issues with my stream at the moment, so I'm probably gonna head on off. Let me think. Till next time, this has been Holly Gamer Life with Escape Reality, where we play simulation, action, adventure, and more. And today we were playing some Alice Madness with Tons. Then we played some tried to play 7 Days to Die. We also played Kill It with Fire and The Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Till then, this has been Holly Gamer Life. Till next time, thank you all for coming. Bye!